out in the skyway, yeah, and down below me, the golden valley.
Times we are living in. Planes getting old, falling out of the sky. Maybe that's why everybody's so calm. Because nobody wants to get on their plane. So everybody just acting like everything's fine to keep themselves from screaming and running for the exit, screaming their heads off. That is it. You know, you're lucky, honey, that you live on one of the coasts of this country where you liberals can hate the rest of us and not feel bad about it. But hate is hate, darling. I can smell it on you. Oh, you're feeling real comfortable right now looking down on me. All of you feeling so safe on those liberal, educated, expensive islands called Washington and New York and Los Angeles and San Francisco. Well, guess what? There's a huge ocean that you're sitting on the edges of, and it's made up of the rest of us.
Oh, now there's an idea. And we'd end up in Italy. Two eccentric American women of a certain age traipsing around Tuscany looking at and learning about art and architecture and life.
I like what you're saying, sweetie. I really do.
And bored and needing a new horizon to gaze upon, we take ourselves to the Amalfi Coast.
Oh, I love it there. You've never seen anything more beautiful in your entire life. Oh.
And we stay in a charming little hotel that's built into the cliff overlooking the sea.
They have them. They absolutely do.
And there's a well-built, beautiful young Italian named Vittorio who works around the hotel. And every other night, he sneaks into my room after 12 and makes passionate love to me.
You go on and shimmy like your sister Kate.